In 1833, the night sky witnessed a spectacular event known as the Leonid Meteor Shower. This celestial phenomenon, characterized by a flurry of shooting stars originating from the Leo constellation, captured the attention of observers worldwide. The event occurred on the night of November 12 to 13, leaving a lasting imprint on the pages of astronomical history. During the peak of the Leonid meteor shower in 1833, observers were treated to a mesmerizing display of celestial fireworks. Thousands of meteors streaked across the sky, creating an awe-inspiring spectacle that left onlookers in utter amazement. The intensity of the meteor shower was unprecedented, with some reports suggesting that the night sky was ablaze with hundreds of meteors per minute. The source of the Leonid meteor shower is associated with the debris trail left by Comet Tempel-Tuttle. As Earth passes through this trail, the comet's remnants burn up in our planet's atmosphere, creating the brilliant streaks of light we observe as meteors. The 1833 event was particularly remarkable due to the exceptional density of the debris, resulting in an extraordinary number of meteors. While the scientific explanation provides a rational understanding of the Leonid meteor shower, there are alternate theories that add intrigue to this cosmic spectacle. Some theorists propose that meteor showers, including the Leonids, could be influenced by extraterrestrial phenomena or even serve as omens of significant events. These alternative perspectives add a layer of mystery to the already captivating celestial display. In the realm of conspiracy theories, some speculate that certain meteor showers, including the Leonids, might be linked to unidentified flying objects, UFOs, or secret government experiments. These theories often lack scientific grounding but contribute to the enigmatic aura surrounding celestial events, captivating the imagination of those fascinated by the unknown. As we delve into the historical records of the 1833 Leonid meteor shower, accounts from various regions attest to the universal impact of this celestial phenomenon. Witnesses described the night sky as alive with a continuous stream of meteors, casting an ethereal glow that defied the boundaries of the ordinary. Such vivid recollections fuel the enduring fascination with the Leonid meteor shower and its 1833 manifestation. The Leonid meteor shower of 1833 stands as a testament to the awe-inspiring beauty of celestial events. Whether viewed through the lens of astronomy or the imaginative realm of conspiracy theories, the 1833 Leonid meteor shower remains a captivating chapter in the cosmic narrative, etched in the memories of those fortunate enough to witness its breathtaking display. Kindly like, subscribe, and comment if you love to know about the unknown.